Once reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not...
Come on.
I gotta do something.
How am I?